song is called Left.
Thank you.
fucking chill ass crowd, I gotta say. We were playing in LA yesterday, and they were a little bit too rowdy, if you ask me. So, it was a nice change of pace. Some kid jumped off the stage and he broke his fucking laptop because no one caught him. It was really funny. So we'll have none of that tonight, I know. Anyways, this next one's like a nice, quiet one, so we'll let a hush fall over the room.
Thank you.
This next one is just for you guys. It's called There's This Girl, so it's probably gonna be. Thank you. don't know, I just didn't sleep that well last night. It was like midnight. I was going to bed, I had my little slippers and my gun and a candle and everything. I go to bed, it was like midnight. Guess who shows up at the door? Fucking the ghost of Christmas past.
What?
It kept me up all night. As soon as I got home, the ghost of Christmas present showed up. It kept going on. But I'm here and I'm awake. So I think if you guys are falling asleep, this next one should be, you know, it's more upbeat than usual, I guess. It's called Sync.
Thank you.
You guys are in the back left to talk, don't you? Shut up, man! You guys wanna hear how I act up? I can hear one shorty down there that's so fucking loud. Can you be quiet, man? Anyways, this next song I'm gonna dedicate it to someone pretty special in my life. We've only been seeing each other recently, but she's changed my perspective on things. You know, I'm really happy every day just to wake up, be able to talk to her. You know, I think I'm in love with her, honestly. A thousand kisses from her is never too much. So this next one I want to dedicate it to her. I think we all know who I'm talking about. It's Michelle Obama, am I right? The finance lady of power, what's not to like? I think she deserves a bigger cheer than that. Can I get a Michelle chant going? Think about her finance while we play this next song.
Thank you.
about a cheer for our fucking crazy band back here? We got Gabriel over here on guitar. I said we have Gabriel over here on guitar, man. We got Michael back here on the drums. We got Sarah on the bass. Songs. Am I losing you guys? You getting sleepy? You say one more song? Fuck you, man. We got like two. We got a couple. This one's fine to wake you up. It's called Believe. So good. Thank you. San Francisco, good night. Super depressed, so I called my friend Katy Perry and I said, we need to write a song about this. And we wrote the song last Friday night. We're gonna sing it for you.
Thank you.
we sold out of merch. There might be some posters down there. Are there? Okay, there's some posters down there. All the profits are going to Palestinian Relief Fund, so... Olivia and Mo also got some sick merch down here. I'm fucking wearing it already. So, I would fucking buy one because it's that sick-ass t-shirt I would wear it the whole time. Anyways, fucking good night. We're done. Yeah.